Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to submit sitemap for WordPress site on Google Webmaster. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to 1 minute. So first of all, open your browser and search here Google Search Console. And now open this first link and click on Start Now. So here you have to put your domain name without www or https. So I'm giving my domain name here. Continue. So here you can see a Google site verification code showing up here. So now we have to sign in into our website cPanel. So now open your cPanel and now scroll down and then click on Zone Editor. So here is my domain. I'm going to click on Manage. Add record. Give your domain name here and make sure after domain name you have to give extra dot, example howto1minute.com dot and ttl 40 and type select text and copy this code and paste it here, then click on add record. And here you can see the record has been added here, and after that click on verify. Now click on go to property . Okay, now let's see how to open XML sitemap files. So open a new tab and type your website domain, and after domain give a slash and type here sitemap.xml, and here you can see my sitemap showing up here. So we have to copy one by one and now click on sitemaps and enter sitemap URL. Give the URL here, submit. And here you can see sitemap has been added. So we have to add all these sitemap one by one. So here you can see I have added all my sitemaps inside my Google Search Console. So this is how we can submit sitemap for WordPress website on Google Search Console. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe How to 1 Minute. Thanks for watching this video.